push, turn, and you hold until you see the flame come up. The burner is turned on. Then you can release. Make sure it's on. Then you do the same process on the burner on the bottom. See the little point here? Very simple. You push, turn under watch wise, and you hold until you see the flame come up. And then you release.